Hello and welcome to my channel, GreenLion Goddess Tarot. This is your daily reading for August the 10th, 2021. So we shall see what is coming through for today. The King of Wands, Mr. Aries or sometimes Mr. Leo himself, Ten of Wands. Well, the vision wasn't to be carrying the load, and so, yeah, we're saying goodbye to something. The Eight of Cups that is no longer feeling burdensome. Big change coming through with the Wheel of Fortune. And something's on offer here with the Four of Cups, which is going to be interesting. So, and we have at the base the Hermit. So with the Hermit energy, I mean, I feel like it's kind of like, for the Hermit energy, it can feel like isolated. It can feel like being alone. It can feel there can be loneliness with the Hermit, but it can also be a teacher energy. It can be an energy of wisdom and going deep within and finding the answers deep within to what is going on, because it feels like you've had this vision. The King of Wands is the visionary. You've had this vision, so, and there's a few things that are not working out as planned. It's kind of like, well, that wasn't supposed to be in the vision and that wasn't supposed to be in the vision. And I need to just fix and change a few things. Maybe let go of some kind of burden or expectation. Maybe need to start saying no a little bit more to some things, or working less hard or at something. And really there is a sense that deep down, there may be something missing from what you're seeing in your world at this moment in time. And it's like, okay, I'm going off to find that. And where you're finding that, something hasn't been fulfilling. Where you're finding that and where you're looking, the answers you'll find are deep within you. You may go looking elsewhere, but it's saying the answers are within you with the Hermit card. So things are shifting and changing. Don't worry about that. And I think that by actually just taking this as a very internal energy, just by kind of internalizing and walking away from something, detaching from something, it creates this kind of internal shift and change and opens the door for a new opportunity, a new offer to come through. So there is an offer on the table. You may or may not be considering it, but it is here for the day with the Four of Cups. And you might just be looking at it at this moment in time, because it's like something's been missing and a cup has been missing with the Eight of Cups, and then suddenly you're offered a cup and it's like, is that the cup that I was looking for? I don't know. It could be. It might not be, but at least something is coming to you, whereas previously it felt like it wasn't there. So that's, it's kind of the start of something, start of a new process. So where this vision that you're, this idea of your life and where things are and where they're meant to be might actually, it's just making a few adjustments really to what that is, letting go of some expectations and maybe making a few internal adjustments to be in the right energetic space to attract what it is that you want. So that's kind of coming through for the day of August the 10th. But ultimately with that King of Wands there, it's stay, hold true to your vision, keep that really strong. And just because things don't necessarily work out exactly how you planned it to, or don't look exactly how you imagined it, doesn't mean it won't. And it can't. So that's the message of the day. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow.